Kumar Singh from the public school Dugda, here to teach you the chapter NPO. And in NPO today I will teach you receipts and payment account, which is very important part of NPO accounting system. Okay, so receipts and payment account is a very important part of NPO accounting system. It is based on cash basis. This account means receipts and payment account records all cash receipts and all cash payments of the NPO, means colleges, schools, library and communities, etc. So try to understand how we will prepare. Now I will make you understand how we will prepare receipts and payment account. Okay, let's have a look on the green board. There is a title, receipts and payment account. It is divided into two main parts, debit side and credit side. In debit side, we record all receipts, all types of receipts. As you know, there are two types of receipts, revenue receipts and capital receipts. Revenue receipts means what? The amount realized by selling the goods and services. And capital receipts means the amount realized by selling the fixed assets. So all types of receipts, whether it is capital receipts or it is revenue receipts, whether it belongs to the present year, next year or previous year, all types of cash receipts we will write down in the debit side. And in right hand side means payment side, we will write all types of payment, whether it is a revenue expenses or it is a capital expenditure. You know what is revenue expenses? Revenue expenses means the expenses which is related to the day-to-day expenses. For example, salaries, rent, like that. And capital expenditure is what? Which is related to the long term of the business, which is related to the purchasing of fixed assets. So in credit side, we write all types of expenses, whether it is a capital or revenue, no matter, we will record it. We will start in debit side by writing the opening balance of cash in hand or cash at bank. There may be a balance of cash in hand, there may be a balance of cash at bank. So we write down, this is called opening balance. Thereafter, subscription. As you know that NPO, the main income of NPO is subscription. By collecting the amount from its member, the club has to bear all the expenses. So subscription is the major part of income of NPO accounting system. So we will start from the subscription, then general donation, then a specific donation. All the items I will make you understand separately, but now let's have a look. Entrance fee or admission expenses, admission fee, general grants, sale of newspaper, sale of grass, dividends, rent receipt, sale of fixed assets. Many more items are there. So have a look at that. And in credit side, if there is a credit balance, if there is a overdraft balance of bank, we will write by balance BD in case of bank overdraft here. Then you write by salary, by rent, by postage, by repairs. These items are revenue expenses. Honorarium, by books, by purchase of books, by purchase of buildings, by purchase of land, by purchase of sports material, by purchase of furniture. Many more items are there. These are capital expenditure. Okay, after writing all the items in debit side or in credit side, we will balance the receipts and payment account. Okay, so first you add all items of debit side and all items of credit side, and you deduct the items of credit side from the debit side. There will be a balance. Okay, so you write here by balance CD, cash in hand and cash at bank. Whatever the balance may be, you write here. This is the complete format of receipts and payment account. Now try to understand the items. One item is there, honorarium. Honorarium means a amount which is paid to the guest lecturer, guest singer of the club who come and give their lecture or speech in clubs and auditorium. For that, we used to pay the amount to him. That is called honorarium. Honorarium is the amount which is paid to the guest lecturer of the NPO, or you can say school, college, library, etc. Postage, you know, rent, if the club, if the hospital is running on rent basis, we have to pay the rent. Salaries for keeping the books of account of NPO accounting system, the club has to appoint staffs, and for that we have to pay what? Salary. Books for a library, we have to purchase the various kinds of books for reading the members of the organization. By purchase of building, suppose club has purchased the new building for its extension or for its own running, so this is capital expenditure. The benefit of that the organization will get for many years. These are the capital expenditure, these are revenue expenditure. So all types of expenditure we will write in payment side. Here you see we have written subscription. Subscription is the amount which is received from the members of the club. By this amount only we paid the expenses. General donation. Donation is also received from the various members of the society. We used to give regular donation to the NPO accounting system. Okay, so general donation, this amount may be utilized for any purpose. A specific donation, one donation is there. A specific donation is the donation which is collected for a specific purposes. For example, for the construction of library, for the construction of pavilion, like that. So